Hello everyone, welcome. My name is Michael O'Connor and I'm the assistant head here at St. George's High School. I just wanted to welcome you to the most remarkable school in the island of Montreal. A school that deeply believes in kids. The thing that separates St. George's from all else is the quality of relationships, those authentic bonds that are built between teachers, staff, and our students. We know that those bonds and the quality of those relationships unlock the true potential in every one of our learners. I can't wait to show you. Come with me, you get to see what that looks like. All right, everybody, come on in. I'm really excited to introduce you to two absolutely incredible students here at St. George's, Sierra and David. You excited to be back?
Yeah.
Yep, me too. You are in wonderful hands. Sierra, David, the school is yours. Take these wonderful people on a tour of our school and enjoy yourselves.
Hi guys, let me show you something really cool.
Enjoy your tour.
I love this room. It's our robotics class. Students get to come in here, build robots, and really get their hands dirty, because at St. George's, we believe that learning is doing. We are so lucky to have all this equipment. Oh, we also do science in here. And speaking of science, let's go see Sierra. I think she's one of our science labs.
Welcome to one of the science labs. However, at St. George's, we believe that so much of the learning is also done outside of the lab. There's so many different experiences, such as mentorships to field trips, but obviously not all of us get to go. One of my favorite experiences so far at St. George's has been a trip to Roatan, Honduras as a part of the marine biology course. It's helped me realize that I want to pursue science after high school. One of our founding principles at St. George's is health must come first. This space really demonstrates that. This is our fitness center. We use this space in various different ways. We use it as a part of our phys ed classes, to complement our athletics program, as well as just to work out.
Now this is probably my favorite area in the entire school. It's our theater. We have a drama class in here, but that's not all. We've got amazing plays and musicals, and our renowned glee club. This isn't only a place to perform, but a place to connect with others. Now let's go see our head of school. She has something important to tell you. Excusez-moi, Madame Bossy. On a les visiteurs.
Oui, bonjour. Welcome to the Center for Learning Enrichment. In here, students will receive individual programming for enrichment or support in various subjects. Because adapting for the individual differences of our students is a foundational principle of everything we do at St. George's. So it's rooted in our practice from 90 years ago when our founding parents decided to program a school from six principles of child-centered education that we still follow to this day and make us leader in progressive education.
We offer different levels of math, which allows the students to be always appropriately challenged, such as accelerated math and AP math. The dynamic furniture, David, if you please, allows the teachers to emphasize collaborative learning. This allows us to be engaged and interested.
Bienvenue à la classe de français. Évidemment, on étudie la langue française. Et en plus, on célèbre la culture francophone. Y podemos estudiar en español también.
As well as great academics, St. George's is all about helping you excel in your passions and discover new interests. With over 60 extracurricular activities, there's guaranteed something for everyone, and more to be discovered.
At St. George's, we are world citizens. Through our sustainability initiatives, we learn to care for the planet. And through our community learning program, we learn to care for each other. Over there is our director of enrollment.
St. George's is an amazing family school. We help each child develop critical thinking and resiliency that allows them to leave St. George's and go into the world and lead happy and successful lives. We capture the best in each child and help them become the best version of themselves. Join us and become part of the St. George's family.